All right, I'm back on the heater project. Today what I'm doing is I cut me 4 pieces of angle iron and I am gonna mount them on the tank. So I have 4 legs. And then what's gonna happen is I have this 55-gallon drum sitting over here. And I'm going to put that inside that drum. And then I'm going to build a chimney for it. And I'm getting close to being done. I'm going to put some legs on that drum too, so it's sitting off the ground. Once I get more done, I'll get back on here. All right, here we go. We got the legs all welded on. Some old rusty old steel angle iron I used. And you keep on hitting it. There, I set the burner inside the drum. I got it sticking out a couple inches. And then I'm going to cut a hole in the center of this lid and see where we go from there. Alright, it took me a little while. So I got the hole cut in the lid. And see, I shaped the metal around the smaller drum on the inside. Nice tight fit. So that should be alright. That pipe that's sticking out right now is going to end up getting cut off here at some point. And then I still got a hole in the bottom of the tank I got to put a plug in. And either that or I'll run it out the side of the bottom so I can hook an air hose to it if I want to. Just put a fitting on it with a little shut off valve. And I need to start working on a chimney here. So I made this piece right here. It's gonna fit up here on the bottom. Fit on the bottom of this. So, the idea is I'm going to mount this blower motor on the bottom of it. Alright, I got this bottom piece all mounted up, hole cut open in the bottom, the tank's in there. And I'm going to weld that to the bottom so I can mount the motor on here. Once I get it welded on and get the motor mounted, I think I made a mistake here and I'm going to have to put some braces across here and weld this so that this tank don't move. It's upside down. This is the bottom of it. Well, check it out. We have a motor. I gotta put legs on it. And pull the motor off tomorrow. I got to fix that where I kind of screwed up and when I cut the bottom out, I didn't have the thing supported inside, so I'll fix that tomorrow.